I think more checklists and stuff like that from the medical center could have been observed better. I don't know the entire circumstances. There's always two sides to each story. But from the sounds of it, and from what I've heard so far, I believe that things could have been handled differently.